S20. There's a seal in here. Do not see. Do not accept if I can see it, if the life is broken. Caution, sealed package. Okay, yeah, that was the other thing that I was concerned about. Did someone open it and put it inside? I don't know. And this is a business package. Probably this is a SIM card. There should be my number ported. Let's see that phone itself. This is the Samsung Galaxy S20. Latest model, the base version of it. As you can see in here is cosmic gray. Yeah. And 128 gigabytes. It should have some other. There should be a headphones inside. I'm not sure about it. Hop. Inside we have a phone. Some leaflets. Okay. Tool to eject the SIM tray, and then probably nothing inside. I don't know. Let's look at this. Quick start guide and warranty card. There should be also invoice. You have to remember that when the new devices from Samsung are coming, you're eligible for some free stuff, like you can get the free wireless headphones. Okay, we got this crap, I don't know this now. Phone. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. Really nice feeling. Yeah, it's just like iPhone 4 in touch. This looks nice. I don't know. Look at this. Let's look at this. It's like there was like a sticker on it. Look at this. There was a sticker inside. There was a sticker on it. In here, see? How can you clean this? I hope it's not, it's gonna be refurb because it's brand new. Okay, and then, I don't know, there's a foil on the front or not? And I guess, no?
No.
No? I think there is foil.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, see. Oh, yeah. That is nice. Nice feeling. Better than my Xiaomi, but much more expensive. Also, you have the charger. British/Irish type. With USB-C. There should be a cable somewhere. Maybe it's inside of this box. Then a cable is here. My friend, this is good. USB-C to USB-C cable. Actually, it was in the old Samsung Galaxies as well. I believe it's quick charger. I'm not sure. And of course, wired AKG headphones with some extensions. Okay, that's pretty much everything. Thank you for watching. Please,